She ended up in a hospital on Guerrero Street.
What a story, Mark.